Maria, don't you need one more bowl for rice? One for rice, one for beans.
I'll be putting beans inside one now.
Okay, that'll be difficult, but it's right this side. I mean, it's a lot of rice. You can use a pot.
Okay, so taking off the beans first.
Yeah, let's start off the beans. Because if we do beans, only rice will remain.
But no, it doesn't.
We don't want to separate the rice.
I understand.
That's more difficult. You take the rice, put the rice that you separated in your hand separately.